chicken, man. You driving or what? You driving? You got broken wings in there? Something tried to get you, hey? All right, damn it. Press my likey thing. That cracks me up. I don't care. Cracks me up. I like it. Cringe though. Cringe worthy. That's probably why I like it. So, we gotta get that there stack right here up there. Do I bird mouth them all?
I can bird mouth and shit.
I just jumped up there, measured the backside 2 foot centers out. Measured the first one on here. 2 foot's gonna land right goofy in there.
There's no 2x4s big enough to put this goddamn thing on. So, I'm gonna slip this guy down here. I'm gonna put it on the number 2 foot placement. Adder, by course of this. Thank you. that's what I'll do. I'm just gonna nail it and run it. That is what I'm gonna do. We're like, man, 3/16 or something. It's not worth putting a bird mold on, is what I'm trying to tell you. Okay? It just ain't. So, what we'll do is this.
So I'm like, what the fuck is going on? There's a weird sun going on. It's a fucking eclipse. Let me go get a mask. I think it's over, guys. I see a part of it, but... I don't know. I just knew it was eerily weirdish sunny, and I was like, what the hell? I'm having a hell of a time. It's getting there, though. These fucking things are so goddamn heavy because they're wet, you know? Wet wood. Hi, Chick Chick. What are you doing? You didn't get eaten last night. You see that weird eclipse up there? Eh, well. What the fuck is going on here? So... it's coming, it's coming. Slowly but surely. Got another bunch to go. Well, we got a lot of screwy header shit going on. I don't know why I got black all over me.
But we got wood. We got wood. Wood, 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 wood. That ends perfect. That ends perfect. I gotta cut this down. We got 79. This is just under 12. We're gonna go 12 here. Now we're gonna go 12 here. Actually, we're gonna go 13. Okay. And we're gonna split the difference. Actually, we're just gonna go to as far as my saw will cut. Then we're gonna chop her down. What the shit? I just put that up here. I lost it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we gotta cut this guy. Thank you. think I'm gonna be done with these goddamn Diablo blades. two, fucking three more. I ain't doing them today. So, now, I don't think I could do it anymore, fellers and fellettes. I should just put a bunch of boards down though. Stabilize this some bitch. Cut that. Put a fascia plate on there. Although, I was gonna make it come down a little bit and come out, but I guess we don't need to. I don't know if that steel I got over there, I got other steel though, so I don't know. Well, not bad for an old beat up fucking ex-runaholic, workaholic. So, here's what we got. Ugh, I'm gonna sit over here. Don't look like much, that's for sure. Now, at least I could run that machine down in there and cover, put the tarp over this. I should just run some boards across there a little quick. Run and gun it. Could bring boards to the other side. Let's see what we got. We'll put some boards on. Damn it. Oh, well, I'm dying of it. Fuck. We'll come back out in a minute. That's what we got. You can see it. It's starting to look like something. I don't know what, but something. I have a half 12 pitch on it. What do you think, Tom?
Of what?
Of anything. Tell me something. Did you see the eclipse today?
Mm-hmm.
Was it so cool?
Yeah.
Are you gonna remember it for the rest of your freaking life?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. No words of wisdom from Tom.